This is 5:52. What is it? Saturday, June 9th. Oh, Father! What are you going up to?
Oh, I'm looking for you already. Where you want some salt pick me up now. I mean, I need to get it.
Did you see the other day they talk about the transit of Venus? Did you check it or see anything? Not Venus. I saw the fifth little bit. I saw when right because it was cloudy, but right when he was low and he was big on the fifth, and then I saw him again on the sixth differently, and he had moved on the fifth. He was more on the bottom half on the right side, lower, and then when I saw him, because he, I guess he's transiting, they call it, but. And the fifth, I saw him again. And then what is today? Today, I didn't see him the other day. Today's the ninth or whatever. The fifth was the first day I saw him in front of the sun. But I haven't been looking every day. But anyways, today I called you. This morning I come out like over there, like 9 o'clock or 8:30 this morning, and take the welding mask and the binoculars and the sunglasses, and when the sun was hot, go up there looking at him. And guess what? I find him. Very small, very more faint than ever before. Okay? And when I saw him, he was more on the center bottom left, like in the center but on the bottom left. That's when I called you this morning sometime. And, okay, then, a little while before, like a half an hour ago or an hour ago, I come out here and come looking again. Did you ever say something to me or someone say something, or did you ever hear about someone say, like, you see like two moons or two suns, or like one was in front of the other one? You ever hear nothing like that?